Here's a snap, pitch back to Anthony Thompson, tries to go outside a flag, and Anthony scores, but a flag was thrown. Here's the snap, the kick is up, it's plenty long enough, and it is good! And now Tupa will be back around his own 2-yard line to receive the snap. It's a bit high, but he gathers it in and nags the punt. It's a driving one. Buford at the 41. Cuts back up inside to the 50, to the 45, breaks it, 35, 30, 25, down to the 20-yard line. In motion, Jones, here's a give, Tom Pulse right up over the middle, touchdown, Indiana. Tom Pulse took it right up over the middle, and Indiana scores a big touchdown there. Takes the snap and drops back to throw, gets pressure, fires the football, picked off, intercepted by Brian DeWitt. He's the 40, the 45, and Indiana's got the football. Here's the snap. Snell back to throw. He looks. He fires up in the middle. Caught! Touchdown! Tupa again. Drops straight back. He looks. He looks. He fires down near the sideline. It's picked off! Indiana intercepts it. It's Brian DeWitt with his second of the day. David Snell takes the snap, pitches to Anthony, Thompson finds some running room outside, 35, the 40, the 45, the 50, and down to the 45 of Ohio State. High in the backfield, Snell hands off the top post again, another big hole, down to the 25, the 20, 15, the 10, and down to the 8-yard line. What a run by Tom Pulse. Here is Snell. He rolls to his left, wants the throw, throws it, it's caught by Tom Pulse. He fumbles. Frustration as the Hoosiers beat Ohio State here at Ohio Stadium this afternoon. The celebration is on in midfield. Players jumping up and down. They're on the ground on top of one another. The Indiana fans have rushed onto the field now. And what a thrill for this Indiana football team.